This is not gonna end up on YouTube. So, let's take the occasion to go, get piss fuck, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits come, turn and twat.
Congratulations. You just lost on internet.
Tony was kicked out of your channel, Modern City, on Nerd Fighter Network and disappears. Microphone activated.
Hi, Ty.
Hey, I'm back. For those that heard that, I knocked Tony out of the TeamSpeak because he said that.
Tony joined your channel, oh. Modern City, on Nerd Fighter Network.
Hi.
Hi, Tony.
Do not, I say again, do not try that again.
Yeah, just as you enter, are you unmuted and heard?
No, I never muted my speakers. I only muted my microphone.
Oh, great. You should have said that before you left.
No, I said I'd be opening my mail, so I'd mute my microphone so you don't hear the letters. I never said that I'd be muting my speakers. Anyway, don't.
Did you hear my comment?
Yes.
You just lost on internet.
Yes.
And then kick.
Yeah. No, before you, no, after, yeah. I was typing.
Yeah, after.
I was typing the kick matches while you said that. Meanwhile, I have a paper cut. Don't laugh at me.
Snail mail. That's what happens with snail mail.
I can't. The government doesn't want to email me. They insist on using snail mail. Chicken.
Silly government.
Why is it always that when I throw an egg at Andre, he gets a chicken?
Hi, chicken. I say hi, chicken, and the chicken turns around to look at me.
Oh, hi. How are you?
Hey, Tony. Tony.
Oh, shit!
Wait, what?
Did you do that?
I managed to see that off the street. Awesome.
The hell happened there?
Hey, Ty, guess where I respond?
In my bed.
In your house.
Out! That creeper was standing outside, and I figured if I let him explode close enough to the wall, he'll get scared of crap out of him, but it won't kill him. Well, I was wrong. I need a roof.
That was quality entertainment, though.
Yeah, I doubt it was.
You paid him back for profanity.
What's it got over a stack of dirt?
Nowhere. You have a stack of dirt. You have a stack of dirt.
I have a jar of dirt. I have a jar of dirt. Whoever gets that reference, plus one.
Why do you think I said stack of dirt?
Who doesn't get that reference?
No comment.
I mean, you'd have to be born today to not get the reference.
Or yesterday.
No comment.
Or last week.
You missed! Ah! Now go check your platform if there's a chicken on it.
No, he probably died in the water.
Oh no! Here he is! Hello, little guy.
They don't die in the water. They swim.
They swim.
Hey, Andre, is this your chicken?
Chickens do die.
Hmm? No, my chicken is... Maybe.
My chicken is maybe.
Gluckney, maybe.
Where are you building your house?
Huh?
Where are you building?
I just met you. And this
over here?
Is
crazy. But here's my number. Tell me maybe.
That was my chicken, maybe.
And I was you.
Okay, down in this cave, there's something like some ore that's lit. And I don't know what it is.
Is it?
It glows in the dark.
Yes, there's two different kinds of ores that glow in the dark. Is it like lightning or circles?
Lightning.
Then it's Vs-infused stone.
Bless you.
What color is it?
Yellow.
Then it's air-infused stone.
Ow!
No.
I hurt myself.
I fell off the freaking... I need more scaffolding.
Oh, no, I found thing. My chicken.
You found your chicken?
Tony, get out of my house.
Give me a minute.
Well, I should...
Give me a minute. I think a chicken just pooped an egg. Oh, right here in my other room. Hi, chicken. Quit pooping eggs in my house.
Please.
Ew.
Well done, Ty.
Until my house is built, you're my crafting house. Deal with it.
Me?
Yes.
Did you say you're my crafting house? Did I hear that wrong?
Crafting, I do believe.
Okay, I heard that wrong.
Maybe crafting, I don't know.
Cheers!
Okay, nice. Whoa. Hi. I'm awake.
Good morning.
Good morning! Good morning, good morning to you. Alright.
Good morning, good morning!
Now that we've had all possible songs that are copyrighted in our stream,
we can sing it in Swedish.
That's the thing, though. We sing it ourselves, so they can't copyright it because it equals a cover.
Yeah, I know.
God morgon, god morgon. Hör fåglar sjunga glatt. God morgon, god morgon.
Why does it sound so strange in Sweden?
You're not used to hearing it?
That's a big possibility.
No, that's just because Swedish is strange. Stop doing Andre. That!
Andre, you need to get that checked.
Why?
Seriously, get it checked.
Why?
I'm not sure you're feeling well. I think there's something wrong with you. Like,
I'm
like seriously
well.
Wrong with you.
Yeah, well, that we knew.
Yeah, that we know, but I'm still feeling well.
No.
Oh, you can eat raw corn.
Yeah?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
No, I thought you had to cook it.
No, you can. It's okay. I'm thinking about removing my doors.
Bye.
Possibly asking Ty to fix me a wall, outer wall of bedrock, cause Tony.
Once you get far enough into Thaumcraft, you'll get blocks that'll do the exact same thing for everybody but you. They're called warded stone, no spoilers.
Cool.
It has a door equivalent too, a door that only you can open.
That's cool. You'll have to teach me that. You'll have to teach. Because I don't know how it work.
Do we have any bones or bone meal?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and
well, actually, I might. I've killed some skeletons.
I had three bones on me.
Yeah.
Checking all the chests on my way there.
In the cabin.
In the has-been.
I wonder if there's gravel microblocks.
Doubt it. Severely doubt it.
Yeah, me too. Since they have, gravity.
That would suck.
I need more cobble.
Oh, go get some.
I think I can actually get it from my basement, so it's fine.
Nope, there isn't any.
So how many of us have a
kitchen?
Wait,
there is no bone?
No, I mean
I have one. I have three, actually.
Oh, you meant like that, oh.
The gravel, narcolax. Alright, let's see if this experiment works. Andre. Catch. Oh! Ha! First egg I threw at you that doesn't spawn a chicken.
All right. Otherwise, you just constantly throw eggs at me.
Let there be tree.
I have a chicken down in my pool.
I heard something completely different.
Tony, behave.
I have no idea what you heard, but I don't want to know.
Oh, everyone watched.
Boing, 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 boing.
Oh yeah, about that thing where chickens don't drown. We talked about that earlier. Slimes actually do. Did you know?
Oh.
If there's a one deep thing, the slimes that are small will drown. Too deep, and all the other slimes will drown, I think. Maybe the
even
largest
the huge
one will survive.
Ones?
The huge one will at least drown in three, because they don't float.
They're too fat.
Yep. None of them float.
You slime so fat it sink.
They shouldn't drown as much as they should dissolve, though.
Yeah, well, they do drown.
Hi, chicken.
Hey, David, I noticed you had glass in your building. You don't happen to have any spare glass, do you?
Six, but I'm gonna use them.
Yeah, but I kinda need two glass blocks in my bedroom to make it secure. I hate you so much.
I only have paints.
That's a pain. Right, I guess I'll start roading. Oops, that's not where the road starts. Oh, a floor! Right, I should make one of those.
What do you mean, oh, a floor?
You have a floor.
Yeah, more or less. Not entirely.
I think your stream froze.
Did it?
Yeah.
It doesn't look like it.
I'm gonna refresh and check. Oh, no. It unfroze.
That went into space. Hello, Fire William. How are you doing? Yes, I am.
Huh. Hello, Firebellium.
Hello. I'm a bit slow, but yeah, hi.
If you look in the description of my channel, which is just below the video player, you should be able to see all the information about the game and the server. And if you're watching this on YouTube later, it's in the video description.
Woo! Is our channel going to be in the description?
Do you want it to be?
Do
we have anything there worth watching?
Well, we have the Minecraft stuff.
Yes.
The cube section. Parts of it.
Yeah, we don't have the entire thing, though.
No. But it might get uploaded if I get it over to you. I can't upload it anymore because my the program for making videos stopped working. I can render it, but it dies while rendering. I can make it and render some parts.
Oh, that may be just because you have too many scenes. Have you tried rendering parts and then adding those parts together?
No, it's because of his computer.
Yeah, because of my computer. Everything I do on that one, when it comes to rendering, just dies.
I mean, he can't even install things.
Yes,
I managed to
it's a private server.
Reason the other day.
too wide to where it is.
Up to you if you want a one wide or two wide.
Not really. If you consider my head.
Yeah, the server is a private server.
Why do you need the glass blocks, by the way?
For my bedroom window.
Why can't you use black glass panes?
Because it's a diagonal. This is popcorn, and this is corn. It's part of Zeitcraft. I'm not sure what I want to explore. Probably Zycorium. But we can't actually use Zycorium yet. Oh, hello, spider. Ow!
Spider's mean.
It is! It's part of Zycraft. Be one boring night, but nothing I can do about it. I've been locked in by monsters.
Well, I'm just gonna keep building my house.
Are brains edible?
Nope.
Zombie brains? No.
What do you?
Research. No, oh, we're yeah. with four people. We're with me, Andre, Tony, and David.
Hi.
Which is funny that you ask that, actually, because it is in the video title. If I'm not mistaken, that is...
What is?
What?
Hold on.
Oh. Title.
Yeah, the video title is Tyro Plays Modern City Challenge Co-op with Andre, Tony, and David.
Woo!
Do you have to do that every time I say the title? I mean, I don't mind. Go right ahead.
It's David. Has compulsions.
What did I do?
Sorry to hear that.
Hmm?
He's saying that all his friends play Tekkit and they don't want to play Feed the Beast. Which is too bad, because Feed the Beast has the same mods, and is updated to 1.4. So I'm not sure why people still play Tekkit.
Yeah. Because Yogscast played, I think. That's why.
That would be it.
Yeah. Luckily, people like Hat Films are starting to play Feed the Beast, so that they do get popularity back.
Morning's here.
They don't play it yet, but they will play it.
Alright.
That new thing in Tekkit Lite. I haven't heard of it, to be honest.
Oh, angry zombie!
Thing on ticket. Hey, zombie.
He dropped a brain. I have one brain... one life left. Yeah. I have one brain left.
I certainly hope so.
What?
Freak.
Thank you!
Ow! I have an arrow in my head.
Are you stating that you aren't a freak, David?
Liar.
Pants on fire.
No, skeleton on fire. But the
oh, Well, you know, skeletons.
Skeleton used to be on fire. Oh, come on, we have a Dovahkiin, and I give so many heads-ups, and you don't even finish it with Yair on the knee, Tony? What the hell?
Not even gonna go there, man.
Not even.
It's narrow in the knee.
That joke was old before it was made.
That joke was old before the game was released.
Right, which...
was old when this world was young.
Oh, you weren't?
Actually, yes, I was. If 27 is old, because, hey, this world was created, like, a week ago.
No, this world was created yesterday.
You mean this this in-game world? I thought you meant the world which was created like billions of years ago.
Oh, hello.
Millions of years ago, whatever. Hi.
In the beforeness.
In before creation. Crap, too late.
Do you know? Well, I'm open for suggestions. What do we suggest we use for our walkways?
Walkways?
Or roads,
as in... But we already have gravel, don't we?
Yeah, but my viewer is suggesting that we don't. And that we use something different. So, hence me asking, what? I personally like the sound of walking on gravel, so...
Yeah, me too. It's nice and...
Concrete. Concrete's pretty late game. Don't we need steel rods for concrete?
We can make concrete roads, but not now.
It's made with stone and sticks? Really? No, maybe stone and rebar. Rebar requires a rolling machine and refined... ores, and refined ores is currently restricted. Plus, for a rolling machine, we need buildcraft power. And buildcraft power is expensive for the game. Especially when we can't use any gold. We might use it for a building. Well, it's not so much easy to make, as in we can't refine any ores. So we can't make pistons, we can't make iron ingots. We can't make any engine.
Except it's one of the rules.
We are not allowed to.
This rule set's also available in the description. It's all part of the challenge. Funnily enough, all these restrictions make it, you know, challenging.
No.
Well, I'm just happy I don't have to work tonight.
Are you kidding me?
You're happy what now, Tony?
I don't have to work tonight.
No!
Bless your face.
There you go. I sneezed during your video.
Yeah.
Sick David is sick.
For every viewer that had to wipe his screen for that, give it a thumbs up.
Thank you.
Which means I'm gonna get zero thumbs up on that episode.
Hey, I had to wipe my screen. I got a thumbs up.
Right, okay, that's one thumbs up then. What are our specialties when it comes to this Minecraft mod pack? I'll let you
vanilla?
Guys go first.
Vanilla?
Mine is probably red power. Or computer craft. Oh, hard to decide.
Red power, you tell me a bit, Ty, so...
Mine is just pure mining.
Yeah, he's our workhorse.
I gotta say that I have some experience in building.
Yeah, me architecture too.
I mean, I was on a build day with Jesse Cox and such. So.
Neat.
Well, being on a build day, like...
Yeah, but isn't that just, hey, we need this mountain flattened. Get to work.
Yeah, were you on a build day for the Minecraft Middle Earth server?
No. But
no,
the Minecraft Middle Earth guys were there.
He was on a build day for the Minecraft... For the Minecraft RPG that they are now redesigning.
Yeah. The city vector. Although the cities are staying, they're just moving them in there.
Yeah, but they're
you see,
they are
on
still
Minecraft
redesigning.
Middle Earth. So, yeah.
So they're still doing that, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, and they redid everything. They redid Moria, they redid Dire.
No, I mean the Minecraft RPG thing.
They redid the Shire like 16 times.
Yeah, and they redid Bree like 30 times.
Yeah. Do you have some cobblestone, Andre?
Nope.
No.
I was about to ask that. I have 34
mine. I'm building here.
Out of all the things, we are lacking cobblestone. Oh, early game, I missed you.
Did somebody make a bridge here? Oh. Oh. Oh, nice bridge.
Thank you.
Wait, what, bridge? What?
To the mine.
I need cobblestone, but I need...
So wait, we can mine ores, right? We're just
we
not
can,
yes, you
yeah,
can
we can mine them, we just can't process them.
Oh jeez.
Okay.
Yeah, you can make a road, can I?
Got a problem with my road design, Tony?
Nope. At all.
Good, because if you did, you would have to finish it.
Could take you for it. Cool!
Mistcraft's pretty easy, though.
Mistcraft?
Yeah.
You missed it?
Bidoom-dish.
Oh, not even funny.
Do we have enough coal? Hi, David.
Hi. I found some coal up there.
I should really make tools.
Right, I guess I'm going to disappear for another few episodes.
Are you crashing?
Yes and no.
Alright. I'd like to point our viewers to the beginning of episode 14, where Tony claimed not to pass out during this session.
I'm not gonna pass out. I'm just gonna stop playing for a bit.
Alright.
Just the redundancy of, you know...
He's not gonna pass out, he's gonna stop playing for a bit, and he has to stop talking to us, because otherwise we'll hear him snoring.
Actually, I'm going to continue. Why not, you know? Just because of your constant nagging.
Yeah,
mission accomplished.
So much. Nag, 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 nag.
Damn, you guys are assholes.
This is not co-op because there's four people. How is it not co-op if there's four people cooperating to build one city? Huh?
If this wasn't being recorded, I would be doing a joke, but I'm gonna keep that joke to myself until we're off recording.
No, co-op is not limited to two.
No, co-op is limited to however many can fit on the server.
Yeah, co-op is two or more people working together to achieve the same goal. I think that's a proper definition of co-op. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, my bedroom is very, very dark. I need to get those windows up.
Hi, David. Bye, David.
OCD on your city center? What's wrong with my city center?
Might have to do what it's
dirt.
Made of.
It's made of dirt.
Yeah,
I think that's what he's...
It's part of the historical value of the building.
Hey, I'm the guy who made the whole second floor, okay? Okay. It's my only accomplishment in this game right now.
And the platform.
Is there anything but the second floor?
There used to be a first floor. You really want to alter it. Well,